So, Hero, we are a group of $5.5 billion with about 25 companies. And in bicycles, we have Hero Cycles as a brand, Firefox, and Electro, which is an electric bike. Currently, we have about 42% market share, but with among 8 manufacturers. But today, what we'll share is two cases which are really close to our heart. So, we all live in a VUCA world. We know that VUCA is all complexity, volatility, ambiguity, and uncertainty. And this all depends on how much do you know about the situation and how well you can actually predict the outcomes of your actions. Straight off, moving to the myths that this industry has. Who needs a bicycle these days? Sorry. Everyone in rural India owns a bicycle, and whosoever wants it can easily afford it. We did a reality check and saw that where are we, in which space we are into. We saw that 35 lakh cars sell in India every year, with almost 3 crore two-wheelers selling in India. Any guesses that how many cyclists must be selling in India? Any rough guesses? 3 crore two-wheelers. 5, 6, boli hai, lag sakti. 5 to 6 crores, yeah. So China does about 100 million, which is about 10 crores. And the reality of this country is, it's only 15 million. Which is 1.5 crores. Two-wheelers, 3 crores, cycles, only 1.5 crores. Which means we are such a rich country that probably bicycles are not required. So the reality is penetration of bicycles in India is only 9%. So we actually went to understand what is the targeted market, where there is a scope or not, and then saw that still 250 million people in India walk on foot daily up to 5 kilometers to reach their workplace. So that's a big thing. Probably they don't have a luxury time to spend, or they're not so much health conscious because they finally are doing some or the other basic work in their lives. So what is the reason for them? Any guesses? What can be the reasons? 250 million people in India. Thank you, sir. And yes, we saw that connectivity is there, the products are there, but it is all about affordability. And then you look at this slide, which has been presented in the morning, and this is a very, again, very, very strategy-oriented slide, which we use for multiple things. You look at the bottom two on the right side. So if the pointer is working, yeah. So this one. So these guys earn about 5,000 rupees every month, and these guys are about 1,800 rupees a month. So probably for an 1,800 rupee guy, it will be difficult to purchase a bicycle, but in case of 5,000 rupee guy, which is about 50 crore people in India, if they have to purchase a bicycle, how much time, and bicycle is again around 5,000 bucks, so how much time will it take for them to save? 2 years, and that 2 years will never come, because some emergency will arrive. So, right, sir. Thank you. You have hijacked my presentation, actually. So we actually went to financiers. That's the way that we look at small ticket size. No one willing, and there's no hypo. Bicycle is not a statutory product. Gone are the days, probably in someone's early young days or childhood days, when you could have seen a number plate or a name plate in front of the bicycle or behind the bicycle, but then it's no more a statutory product. Hypo cannot be done. Banks are not interested because their cost of operations is much higher than the cost of a bicycle itself. Forget about the interest component which is to be earned. So yeah, financing was the option, and then that's the place when we started creating some social stories surrounding it. And we say that bicycle saves time to this people who actually owns it. It provides huge independence. In fact, it's a prosperity. Like, for example, if we work in urban India and both husband and wife are working, do we have separate vehicles? Or we have one vehicle? Separate vehicles. Similarly, bicycle is a mode of commute. And for rural India, if someone has to go to villages, sorry, to their schools or to their workplace, and they need independence. So they need an independent mode of commute because their classes are different for children. It's a livelihood. It's education. It saves travel cost. And at what the ad man of India was speaking, bicycle is entrepreneurship. So, sir, this actually creates an entrepreneurship. We have seen so many vendors operating out of this product. And that's where we went to various small finance institutes which give small ticket size, self-help groups, joint liability groups, and says that your loans will also have a better repayments, and which happened. So we then did this. There's this lady in a West Bengal village who was in a small imitation jewelry business. When she was offered a loan on bicycle, she bought a bicycle. She generally used to travel about 10 kilometers to purchase her raw materials and sell back. She was now able to save time on transportation, cost on transportation, and she went to a larger market to buy at a cheaper price. And Terry says, including World Bank, that owning a bicycle enhances income by 33%. So this is one case, and this, why it is close to heart, we still believe that the gap is about 750 million in this country. Now, quickly going to the next one, I'm sure all of you must be knowing about the ASHA workers. So they are the accredited social health activists, and they are supposed to take health care, supposed to do health care about the household people, the rural people. And they have to travel houses to houses on foot, irrespective of the weather conditions, and she has to take care of a pregnant lady, including infant, the infant is till 8 months, has to take care of all immunizations. So irrespective of weather conditions, she is traveling and taking care of the health. But when we saw that no one is taking care of their health, their own ability, so we gave some bicycles as a pilot to some place and saw that along with government, this is the CMOs and PHC's data, that their efficiency increased by 42%, the time reduced was 57%, their livelihood enhanced by 17% immediately within 2 months. And then we got some feedbacks, and the feedbacks were about the product. They say that we can't travel at night because we have to handle cases at night, and then we created a special product basis that feedbacks. Again, it was piloted, a dynamo was put, lights was ignited. Since light was light was done, she's riding during the daytime. A mobile collapsible shockproof stand was put on the handlebar, and she was also able to charge her mobile on the ride. So the impact which got created was from 42%, her efficiency enhanced by 70%. So these are all cases which actually helped us in addressing an unaddressed market, finding the really need. Why? Again, because these two were the gap areas, and wherever there is a gap, there is an opportunity. From there, we actually took this, and how we did it is that the suggestion is that invent most of the strategies at the field level and preferably outside the boardrooms. And do continuous innovations, and innovation which is all about business model with technology as a supporting hand, and it is more about adding to or subtracting from something. This is all experiences. And Bharat, the rural India, is like a chessboard. I'm sure that anyone knows that how many patterns are there in a chessboard. So for a grandmaster, there will be about 60,000 plus patterns on which he has to expertise on a visual that which move he has to play. So country, our rural India, is also in a similar way that it changes after every few kilometers. And sitting at head offices in the boardrooms, we actually have to scan the environment and take the relevant strategies for each and every areas. And how to start it? The first and most thing is identify your right player. The person can be from the low town backgrounds, innovative minds, exceptional implementers, relationship, and the most important is he should be loving the impacting the lives. And your product and everything comes well. And most important, when you are creating a new market, competition will enter. Please welcome them, because they are also helping you in creating the larger market. And one more important thing is keep a track on the government policies, which we have seen in the last 5-7 years that with the change in government policies, new policies, the market dynamics have completely changed. With that, thank you so much.